Compared with the former examination, the extent of hypochoic areas has significantly increased. There are only small islets of less hypochoic tissue. The vascularity is average on Doppler mode while increased on microflow imaging. Almost the entire left lobe became hypochoic, and the lobe got larger. The vascularity is average both on color Doppler mode and on microflow imaging.